This is how you copy a page. You get a card, you tap it. I have a dollar on there. Click OK. I'm gonna go to home. I'm gonna select the button, copier. There's two ways to do it. I can feed it through like this, or I can open the machine and do it like this. It goes the long way down. You can change the paper sizes, but we're gonna keep it simple for this one and just do an 8.5 by 11. When you feed it through, it's up. Pop it in. You hit start. And it comes out way under there. There it is. When you're done, log out. And that's how you copy a piece of paper.